berries up here too. And hills. Oh yeah, it's right here. I wouldn't say it's not quite as big as I was told. But yeah, it's obviously it's been put here. Ow! Because this is a pine tree, dead pine tree right here, and there's no pine trees in this area. They're all the closest ones a few hundred feet behind us. Okay, so I'm gonna give Bryce the camera. Here, I do up my stuff. So yeah. I'm fighting a bit here. I lost my hat. Okay, I got the hat back on. Backpacks give me some troubles. Okay, so I'll do this up. This up.
Hear that? Hear that howl?
Mm-hmm. Here I am, standing out here in the bugs. And, I have a subscriber and a friend out there, Billy Jack, and I said I would record myself wearing my bug jacket so he knows what I'm talking about. I'm sure he knows what I'm talking about. And well, this is what it looks like. It's got three zippers. One goes down, the other two go out. The hood lifts up and back up over my head and tucks behind your neck if you want to. Keeps out pretty much everything. Deer flies. I haven't had any deer flies try to bite through this. I've had angry bees on the outside of it. Other than my hands, I was okay. And this is it. And it's surprisingly not very hot. You know, like, you look at this, you say, holy cow, aren't you hot? Not really, it's actually quite cool because I can feel the breeze come through it more so than when I have just a short sleeve shirt on. And that's what it looks like. So if Billy Jack wants one, just give me the information and I'll send one off to you, no charge. And while I was out here, we're supposed to be out here to film a teepee structure I was told about. And lo and behold, there's a teepee structure. I don't know, I can't really explain how this has gotten here because I've been through here lots of times. And I'll tell you that I'm not even in my research area. Although this forest right here where I'm standing, if I was to go across the lake here and take the peninsula straight out to the east of here for about 20 kilometers, then I would be in my research area. And like the woods is all connected. There's only one road that goes through it, and fire trail. Fire trail goes down way out in the perimeter around this area. In fact, there is no fire road around this area. It's just foot trails. I have found, I don't know how many years ago that was. How many years ago do you think it was, Bryce, since I found that footprint? How old were you? Just a little kid?
What, the one in the snow?
Yeah.
7.
You were 7 years old?
Yeah.
So it's been about 7 years. I found a footprint out here. And, I documented it. I have pictures of it, but they're on a hard drive from a computer that had some problems. I'm not sure how I'm going to recover the photos.